player of the day is Alexander Radulov. He had 2 goals and 1 assist to lead Russia past Norway 4-0. Game of the day, Russia-Finland. It's the only quarterfinal between two hockey powers. Question of the day, how far can Russia go? They've yet to put on a really dominating performance, and now the games are going to be harder and harder.